Hi everyone, Lisa Haven here, and evidently it's a late night, but I had some very important information that I thought I have to get this out as soon as possible. Well, the FBI has just been busted paying to sabotage Donald Trump's presidency, and the man that they paid, well, he's now gone into hiding. Check out this report from dailymail.co.uk, which reads, FBI planned to pay the British ex-spy who wrote the dirty dossier to keep fishing for filth on Trump because the Democratic firm was going to stop paying him. I don't make this stuff up, and quite frankly, that's just nuts. But here's what the report kind of details in a nutshell. And I'm going to reference my notes here. But weeks before Trump's election, the FBI paid ex-British spy Christopher Steele to continue his work on finding information on Donald Trump. Now, I say continue because originally the Democratic research firm was paying Mr. Steele to compile information. And while the Democratic research firm was paying Steele, he came up with the dirty dossier. Yes, he's the one that discovered that Donald Trump in this dossier, that Donald Trump was being cultivated by Russia. They wanted to win him over, so to speak, and that Russia had blackmailed information on Donald Trump. And not only that, but that Trump was involved with prostitutes. Yeah, that dossier that has been completely 100% discredited. And here we have the same guy who put a dirty dossier in the hands of the FBI. Well, John McCain put it in the hands of James Comey there, but the same guy who originally brought it out, Christopher Steele, the FBI, while they had that dossier in hand, they said, well, now that the Democrat research firm is not paying you, we'll go ahead and pay you to find more dirt on Donald Trump. Never mind the fact that the original dirt that you found was completely bogus. Well, now that this report has surfaced and ongoing viral online, Mr. Steele has gone into hiding. Anyhow, just wanted to bring you the latest on all that. I'd love to hear what you guys have to say. And please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and click that little notification button so you can make sure you're getting those in the inbox. Well, anyhow, I'm Lisa Haven and I'm signing out.